बॉल मारना है ना तो आपका जो हेड है और फीट है एक पोजीशन में होनी चाहिए और बॉल बीच में होनी चाहिए यहाँ मारोगे।
Hi everyone, welcome to yet another FCB trials. Today we are coming to you live from Gurgaon. There are a lot of players here, great turnout, there's so much enthusiasm and energy already. And the driving force behind all of this is the coach. He's standing right with us, we'll have a quick conversation with him. Hi Sohail, thank you so much for coming.
Pleasure.
So tell us, how sharp do you think are the boys today?
There's a lot of enthusiasm. There's a lot of commitment.
Okay.
Some of the boys have gotten up at 2:33 to make it to the trials.
So what is that one quality that you're looking for in a batsman, bowler?
I could tell that some of the kids were quite nervous this morning. But you know, my job as a coach was just to calm them down and for them to enjoy the day. So those who can, you know, just maintain their mental composure and perform their skills consistently, that's what we're looking for.
And having a look and feel here, do you feel Dhonis and Kohlis are capable of coming from such leagues?
Definitely. You know, this is a great platform to identify talent. Historically, all the talent has come through, you know, whether it be clubs in Mumbai or academies in Delhi. So this is a great platform for, you know, unearthed talent to find their way.
Yeah.
And, you know, not everyone has a chance to go to academies to join clubs.
Absolutely.
But they have innate talent. And you know, they are willing to do the hard yards.
What do you think is the right age to send their children for coaching? Young children, what do you recommend?
You know, I would recommend as a parent, just ensuring that young children are physically active, whether they play football, cricket, hockey at a young age.
Okay.
And when they want, maybe around the ages of 10 to 12,
okay,
they specialize in one sport.
Okay.
But my main suggestion is that they keep their kids active. Multi-skill is much better. So then you develop athletes,
yes,
rather than, you know, mechanical players.
I agree.
The best players in the world are very good athletes.
Thank you so much, Sohail, for taking time out for us. Thank you so much. And I'm sure the players are waiting for you. You should
Thank
be heading
you.
Their way.
Thank
you. So that's it from us. There's lots coming up. Stay tuned in.